The new Squasher in Cubase is a multiband compressor which does upward and downward compression at the same time. You can use it to completely squeeze the life out of tracks like this. Or use it in a more musical way and use it in parallel like this. Hi, I'm Marlon and welcome to the White Noise Studio. So, Squasher combines upward and downward compression. That can result in a very squashed and even sound. On a master bus, you can really slam the audio, squeeze all life out of it to have a really constant, dense master. Now, I don't like this, so I will use the mix control to blend in the original audio to make the master pump more and make it denser, but also keep the transients and liveliness. This is without Squasher, and this is with. Now, some settings with Squasher work better on individual tracks than on the master bus. We will get into that soon. The controls work like this. First, we click on this arrow for all functions. You can select up to 3 bands, and the crossover point can be set like this. Keep in mind that changing the number of bands will reset the crossover points you have set, so better decide how many bands you need before using this plugin. The volume of each band can be adjusted like this, or with the slider here. This also shows a per band dry wet control for more flexibility and transparency in the mix. The 3 bands can be soloed or muted. So if you only want to work on a certain frequency area of the audio, this can be done. Each band has 4 sliders to control the upward and downward behavior. You can set the attack and the release time with the first 2. These are for both upward and downward compression. The drive will add saturation to the output sound and there's a gate for each band. This is nice to tidy up low end and only have the squashing happening on some louder parts of the audio when you use it in combination with the dry wet mix like this. Now you know how most of the controls work, but not how the plugin does its actual squashing. Let's solo the bass guitar to show how it works. The squashing is done with 4 controls per band, these 2 dials and these 2 sliders. Starting with the sliders. These are the thresholds. The up will set how much the level below this threshold will be boosted. And down will set how much the level will be reduced. Now, this boosting can be adjusted with the ratio setting for up and down. The exact ratio isn't mentioned, so try and listen what sounds best. Let me tweak this bass a bit. I can enhance the higher frequencies or reduce the attack of the bass. And make the low end more even. This plugin also has sidechain possibilities. This is great to let the kick drum sidechain, for instance, the bass in EDM type music, or when you need more room for your kick in the low end. Cubase 11 now supports multiple sidechain inputs and destinations in a plugin, and the Squasher supports up to 3. This plugin is called Squasher, and the name doesn't do it fully justice. It can really squash audio for sure. But it is way more useful than just that. You can use it for fixating audio, tweaking instruments and beefing your master bus and anything else which needs compression in both directions. This plugin is available of all 3 versions of Cubase 11 and is one of 5 new plugins. Check out the video displayed on screen right now if you want to know more about the others. Please remember to subscribe to this channel and like this video. Thank you for watching and I will see you in the next one. Bye!